peur. Vous êtes faussement heureux, vous troquez vos valeurs. Lui, il est tout mon monde et bien plus.
Carl, I had homework I gave you last night.
Really sorry, Donovan. I didn't finish last night.
I don't care what's going on or about your excuses.
Please don't hurt me, Donovan.
Say anything about this to anybody and you're dead.
Whatever, jerk.
I guess we'll sell this on the court.
Whatever, Donovan. Leave me alone.
What up, Carl? Not playing today?
No, Donovan, my stomach really hurts.
That's too bad. Maybe we'll get a chance next time.
Yeah, like that'll ever happen.
We won't.
Hey, Donovan!
Mel, what up, bro? I'm too good.
Ralph? Come grab a seat. I need to talk to you about something real quick.
Alright.
What up, dude?
So, what you been doing to Carl is wrong. I think you should apologize to him.
What do you mean? Carl's a little loser.
It's not fair for him, man. He's been going through a lot, and this has been going on for way too long. I think the least you could do is just one simple apology.
Well, I don't know. What if he doesn't forgive me?
He'll forgive you. He likes you, but he's just afraid of you.
Oh,
come on.
I guess you're right. I will apologize to him.
That's good. Hey, handshake.
Thank you, Mel. I need this too.
Yeah. Throw me a noob.
Yo, Carl, I didn't mean to talk to you, bro.
Just leave me alone, Donovan.
Dude, I don't want to begin to explain this, but I'm so sorry for the way I've treated you. It's been totally wrong for me to do that. Please, you need to forgive me.
Sorry, I don't know what to say, though.
No, Carl, wait!
Carl, I have a mission for you, and you must listen to me.
Who's there?
It is I, the Lord. I have seen the way Donovan treats you. You must forgive him for his sins. It may be hard, but you must trust me.
Forgive him? He's been a bully to me for years. Why should I do that?
Because that is what I've called you to do. Forgiveness is not always easy, but it is necessary for true healing.
Okay, but how do I even start? It's going to be so hard for me.
Just speak to him with love and understanding. Don't be nervous. Tell him what you want and how you feel. Remember, I am always with you.
Okay. I'll do my best. Hey, Donovan, can I talk to you for a minute?
Carl, yeah. Dude, what up?
I just want to say sorry about earlier, and I forgive your apology, and just want to move on, and I know you've been a bully for me for years, but it's been really hard for me, but I want to move on and be friends.
Really? I've never had anyone forgive me before. Are you messing with me?
It's not easy, but it's the right thing to do. I hope we can move on from this and start fresh.
Yeah, I'm really sorry, Carl. I never realized how much I hurt you, and I know it affected you in ways I'll never understand.
Hey, we got a big game ahead of us, and I say this is a great way to start fresh, and we can be friends.
All right, let's do it.
Let's go. Stick to the course.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Tonight's starting five. Braun, Mello, Dante, Donovan, and Carl.
Let's go. We need to win this game.
Let's get hype. Let's go.
I can't believe we're losing. We gotta win this game.
Relax, we got this. We just have to stay focused and play our game.
Go. How can you be so calm? We're down by 2 points with 20 seconds left on the clock.
Because I know we've got this. All right, I'm going for 3-pointer.
Go. All right, go for it.
Only got 6 seconds left on the clock. Go.
How did you do that?
Like I said, we just have to stay focused and play our game.
That was amazing, man.
It was all thanks to your great pass.
I guess we make a pretty good team.
You better believe it.
Well done, Carl. You have shown truth, forgiveness, and love. Remember, I'm always with you.
Just waking up in the morning, gotta thank God. I don't know, but today seems kinda odd. No barking from the dog, no small. And mama cooked the breakfast with no hog. I got my grub on, but didn't dig out. Finally got a call from a grouse. Hooked it up for later as I hit the dope. Thinking, will I live another 24? I gotta go.